through that personal evolution and the character that we have.